Kansas kick is a short one. Only to the 11-yard line where Duke Johnson takes it. And Johnson out by 191 yards and two touchdowns last week against NC State. And Stephen Morris going deep with a man behind.
Academically, a freshman athletically, can't drop that football.
And again, a man comes wide open for a big reception into Irish territory down to the 45.
Wide receivers in the game.
Fast tempo by Miami, and that pass was not in. Second down. Duke Johnson. Bottled up after a gain of two receivers top of the screen. Shotgun Morris. Plenty of protection. Whips it downfield. And it is incomplete, intended first series. So kneel deep for Notre Dame as Dalton Botts punts on fourth down. Fair catch made at about the 11-yard snap from the shotgun. First start for Reese after starting all last season. He's going to go to the air and falls in between. Players getting a chance to show their personalities a little bit. Here's a shovel pass to Riddick, Theo Riddick. Hold on as he took a hit.
And I think this is a play that he probably could have made. Tommy threw it back shoulder by the wide receiver and then by Miami.
Ben Turk with a punt. Dorsett calls for a fair catch, dropped it, but picked it up. He's won series, three and out. Now it's Golson with a handoff to George Atkinson. Everett Golson. His first pass is caught for Notre Dame first down. Irish just short of the 40-yard line of Miami. Play action fake. Golson's pass. D.J. Jones, 25 of the Canes. Golson keeps. In the backfield with Golson. Theo Riddick on the handoff from Golson. Cuts up just in the last two games.
In the red zone, he's dangerous.
Quarterback draw. Golson. Here's Riddick. And Brinza will attempt the point after and boots it through. Brinza's kick again is short of the end zone, taken by Dorsett. And Dorsett with a big return.
Somehow it's 7-0 Notre Dame.
Duke Johnson on the ground. 105,000, 120,000 at one time here at Soldier Field. Five wide receiver formation for the Canes. Morris, plenty of protection. And the Morris goes downfield and it's caught.
A big hit by Mata.
Johnson. Second and nine. Morris, across the middle, again an open receiver, Johnson. Quarterback draw. Flag is down. Morris scoots down the sideline into the end zone. Penalty. The Canes have it first and 20. Duke Johnson. Getting blocking. Cuts up. Canes. Morris. For the end zone. And it didn't. Morris looks one way. Sets up a screen to the other side. Duke Johnson. Attempt. Wide ball from 28 yards out. George Atkinson, the deep man for the Irish. Atkinson in the end zone will take a knee.
Bad as us on the field.
Here's Everett Golson, a first down pass complete to Daniels. Most of these players, of course, weren't even born at that reset. Here's a handoff to Atkinson. The speedster shook one man and then cuts upfield to the...
They've got to get him involved sooner or later.
Golson. Cuts to the outside, picks up a block. Fumbles the football, but he goes... Golson from the shotgun hands to Atkinson. Golson.
Different thoughts there, huh, Tom?
Here's the fake and the pass by Golson, and he has his man. It's complete to
long grass. Up tempo and let the kid let his athletic ability go.
Off can do it there as Atkinson got the two. Colson being chased and will improvise and has a lot of green in front of him. Colson down the sideline. Eifert went up to get it. Foot in bounds. So the Irish first down run by Riddick. Sierra Wood hit hard at the end four. Colson's going to lay it up in the end zone, and it is incomplete. Out of the end zone. Here's Brinza's 22-yard field goal attempt, and it is good.
Earlier this game.
This one just goes straight up in the air and is caught by one of the up men. Wow. The flag is... And off to Johnson. Duke Johnson nearly broke 566-yard passing game against the Wolfpack last week. Mike James gets the carry, makes a nice cut.
Because of who he is as a person.
Here's Morris winding up and heaving downfield. Dorsett can't hold on. James. Third down for Miami. Morris. Wide of his intended. Dalton Botts in punt formation. Neal lets it bound into the end zone. Everett Golson, first down pass, chased from the pocket, winds up and does throw it downfield. And here, Notre Dame leads by seven. Here's a reverse. This is Toma. Toma diving forward. You're right, Alex. A lot of the players reminding the youngsters of the rivalry and the importance to the player.
And now his son having the opportunity to do the same thing.
Golson. Another reception. This one to three and out. Went to the sideline. As we said, a roll reversal from what we've seen earlier this season. Theo Riddick.
And, you know, he's breaking in a new quarterback this year.
Golson rolls to his right. Delivers the pass.
A little bit more on the science of the game.
Whistles will stop that play before it got rolling. Swing pass complete to Riddick. Theo Riddick nearly broke the tackle. Was just... He's 10 of 12. As he hands off, Riddick. Another nice 8 minutes to go in the first half. First down, here's Atkinson. The speedy Atkinson gets out of bounds close to another. Colson still has it. Colson stands in the pocket, delivers over the head. And off to Sierra Wood. Gets the playoff. Now doesn't know where to go with it, so he's going to scramble. Finds a receiver. Gets Sierra Wood out of the backfield. Brinza boots it up and through. The field goal is good. And Johnson. Taken by Dorsett at the 1 yard line. 1 on the clock, second quarter. First down for Miami, deep in their own territory. And he said since that time, he's been looking forward to playing against Notre Dame again. Nothing against Notre Dame, he said. It just...
No, we lost on him in the recruiting race.
He went to the sideline. Duke Johnson is in. And here is the pass complete. This is Johnson. And there the youngster shows. He's back in. Hail back in the eye. 2 yard gain before he's...
He was so involved all spring long with Jed Fish.
From the Irish 45, Morris. Morris chased from the pocket. And... End over end, fair catch call. And let it bounce and it'll be down. Not at that... In the end zone, throws it away. Blitz coming from Miami as Golson lays it up for grabs, and Eifert cannot grab it. So Turk punts from his own end zone. Dorsett calls for a fair catch, has to run up to make it at the two timeouts. First down at the Irish 35. Morris. Is that one short? Morris under pressure, chased from the pocket. Out of the way, and then incomplete. Here's Morris on third and 10. Again, he's flushed from the pocket. Scrambling, delivering, and it is caught well short. Whitelaw field goal attempt is well wide. Last week with a bye week, and he said he's got literally hundreds and hundreds of condolences. There's a fumble. Notre Dame, it showed you what a great institution the University of Notre Dame is and how the students all hang together. Quarter's only one remaining.
Good point.
Rolling left, delivering to Jones, who ducks out of Golson. Wide open, pass caught by Guide. Golson, caught.
What an arm.
Rinza's field goal is no good. Wide right.